Niz. Good shit, Fizzy, when I got the two picks. Nah, I'm a liberal. Because I can't take jokes when they came at me saying, damn, we got a squeaker. We got a squeaker. How old are you? Oh my god, dude. Exactly, dude. The hell?
Stopwatch.
Effort once more, though.
Yep.
He's not done.
Teleport comes through from...
Yes, he is.
Yeah, he's really done.
Bad.
Oh, no.
Oh, man, this series is messy.
It's real messy, but it's real fun.
Oh, man. You know, I don't know, did you watch a lot of...
Simple decides to go over the wall. Kano, fairly healthy. I think he does smite away the Raptor. Not sure who that went to, but Akano put a smite in, so I'm assuming it went to him. Sybil trying to put some more shots in onto Kyosei, but again, with Wild Growth available, Kyosei very safe in that mid lane. Difficult to dive, especially for two melee champions, and so Kyosei walks away unscathed.
While it may be difficult to dive a Lulu, it is still priority given to the Viego, and you've already seen a lot of the trades that are happening in Mick go his way. So Nkosi are doing a lot of good work here. Having the Merc Treads as his first item, going straight towards a Vamp Scepter, means that he has an insane amount of sustain and limited damage from Kyosei. Ooh. Now they're going to grant him the Rift Herald summons as well, so lots of pressure building through mid lane. The exact place that Legacy want to win the game through, and here comes a Zix.
Doesn't quite get that fourth plate, but Style certainly will be able to.
Wait, they just scrimmed. Wait, leaked. Viego, Twisted Fate, Aphelios Thresh. Leaked draft! Who was that they were scrimming? Ne?
So what I'm doing here is I'm gonna wait and observe the server. If it looks like something that'll last for a long time, I'm down to go build my thing. I'm down to put in 30 hours to build my thing if I know that there's gonna be people around to interact with it. But if it's going to be the same thing again, where by the time I finish building, 90% of the players have stopped playing, then I'm not very interested.
Do I buy my item again?
Yeah. I mean...
That's so stupid.
I guess you got to be careful about not accidentally...
Yeah, but I mean, like, let's say 50 death count and then boom. Damn. That's just... And then, of course, you can just undo it. Undo, get your item.
Peace requires two participants.
Says she fucks with the MTV to the MV side, be seen CD. I see why you envy me, you get no ass like an MTC. So this shit comes with a warning for all of you punks and you corny little fucks. I woke up on my fuck shit this morning. Now count it 5, 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny, earn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me, yeah, I'm a ho. Yeah, I'm a ho.
I'm a cold blooded.
I'm a dish, got to play. I'm a dish.
What is this champ? Like,
you have no Lulu ult.
Okay.
Okay, but how sick am I?
No, no,
no, no.
Noide, hello?
Oh.
Your team has destroyed the turret.
The fact that a Riot Games employee thought it was an intelligent decision to make that the official fucking shit for that champion is despicable. You are causing even more fucking hate on Lux players, and I hope you're fucking happy. You're, like, despicable. You should be ashamed, and you should change that immediately. Like, I'm about to bring so much fucking attention to that, it's not even funny, so you better change it.
Which of these is the name of a mountain? K2. The 9-time Wimbledon ladies singles champion is Martina who? Navratilova. Everything, this looks like the best one. The only girl tennis player I know is Sharapova. Nice. In 1987, whose painting Irises sold for more than, for a record of $54 million? Van Gogh, he's the only painter on here, right? Big win for me, big win. What was the first name of Yeltsin, president of Russia, from 1991 to...
Primarily coming from those plates. The CS numbers are a little bit favorable as well on the legacy side of things, so doing a pretty good job of keeping things ticking over. Gravitas are quite happy in the knowledge, though, that they've at least managed to get... at least the one dragon. Thomas Shen forced to flash. Bit of an awkward position for him. Now Curcio up into the top lane. We'll have a look at Safa. Some good damage coming through.
Safa losing half of his health just to try and get that last plate, though, as it ticks over to 14 minutes and the plates will go away. This does mean that while there's less gold on offer for Styled, it's so much easier to actually take the turret. And this will drop very fast. You can see the priority from the rest of Legacy already. While Winthrop has wasted that teleport prior, he did get a kill from it, but doesn't have it to join now, so Incursio is going to be just turbo weak-sided. Doesn't matter, because they're still going to win here.
Revive, stealth, forwards dash, backwards dash, swing?
Dislodge. Here come the leaders of the race, and they are bunched up. Oh my gosh, we're hearing that the race will be restarted. And Mimo is back. What is this? Hold on, we've got a track invasion now in Sector 3, coming up the belt, and they've stopped the belt. That marble is stuck on it, and everything is unfolding here. The security marbles are on either side, the conveyor belt backing up and bringing them down. You can hear the displeasure in the fans. With all focus in the first sector, the fan was easily able to get onto the track, slipping right past security. All right, we are ready to go once again. Oh my goodness. How much energy did they all deplete? Lights are on. And we're rolling again. This time, another good start from Smoggy. And Mimo falls back behind in a duel.
Which of these would a DIY enthusiast screw onto a bottle? Screw onto a bolt. A hole nut. Ah, now it makes sense. What the fuck? Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit.
Ah, okay. We won. All right, end the game. It is. Your team has destroyed the turret. 现在我的 game is so strong.